So we're back in California. Chase and I are both hungover from a drive all night. Were you pumped to get home though?
Yeah.
Anyways, hungover from Las Vegas. That was a nice pic of you passed out on the stairs.
Dude, yeah, I got plenty more where that came from. There's a lot, but.
AlexRay.co, sneak preview. First merch drop. Sketchy.
That one's sick.
You like it?
Sounds good.
Yeah. It suits me. I feel like, you know, it suits my style a little.
When's that one drop?
Hopefully this week. I don't know. It's just as soon as my website gets done.
So podcast. Even though it's 100 degrees, I'm drinking a coffee. Because I'm sleepy. Camera. Lights. Action. Back at Roy's. Been gone for a while. What's up, Bryce?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, he's growing a beard?
All right, have a good one.
Did you guys miss me while I was gone?
Dude, we missed you so much.
Huh?
We missed you so much.
You did. Look at that grumpy face.
Dude, what?
We're going to turn you into Frappuccino Mike.
Yeah, I'm stoked. I actually needed one of these.
Has anyone brought you one yet?
No, it's just you. That's why I'm stoked that freaking you're back.
Well, if you come to Roy's and you want to turn Grumpy Mike into Happy Mike.
No, stop it.
Frappuccino Mike. Purchasing a headlight here at Roy Cyclery, where they have everything you could ever want in stock. But Mike, can we talk about this bike you're working on? What is this bar for? In the front. Is this for his pet parrot to ride with him? Huh? Is it like a freestyle front flip bar? And what about it? Are these fire extinguisher holders on the forks?
Dude.
Huh? Come on, I'm serious.
The forest fires?
What could possibly go on these forks? He's just walking away. Okay, what else? How about this leather seat? This leather saddle is cool, huh?
Labor saver.
Made by same people that helped build the wings for the Wright brothers' first plane. Flat BMX pedals. What about this? What's in here? What is that? What's a kickstand?
It's a, you pulled it out and it becomes a kickstand.
Oh, this is a kickstand. Are you kidding?
No.
I thought it was a selfie stick. State Fair today and it's windy. Look how windy it is.
We can't tell. Look at my hair even blows.
No, it don't blow in the wind.
Yeah, it do, it's moving.
See, you can see his hair in the background.
It's so fly out here.
Oh, see, it just fell out.
See, it's so cushy, I don't feel it.
Cinco de Mayo. We're at Roy's. There's Frappuccino Mike.
Mike, Steve Nichols?
That Mike.
No. Master technician fixing shit. Thursday at Glen Helen. Coming out to get some laps before the Trans Am. And it's full-blown national motocross season. So there will be 9 million pro guys here today. Kyle will keep up with all of them though. He's got them handled. Yeah. Let's see what mismatch outfit Hop is wearing today.
Look, check it out. I got this stuff.
Oh, what's this? What's this thing?
Dude, everybody should be wearing that. Everybody.
What is that, a girdle?
It holds.
Did you wear your Crocs today to the track?
Actually, I didn't.
Oh. It's too hot? Too cold?
Yeah, I did not today.
It's Chase. And his better half.
Hello.
This is our product tester.
Oh my gosh. This is why I was trying to hide.
Huh? Trying to hide? Come on. How was the hand-holding day?
Oh, it was great.
It was great?
Yeah, thank you for leaving him alone for a day.
Of course.
We went to Oceanside, to Dominique's.
Oh, fancy dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
You good Italian?
You know that, what's that store called down the street?
From here?
The gas station.
Up or something like that?
Oh, but that's where we got it though, Melissa.
Crave Up? Yeah, it was on the way here.
Huh?
Of course.
Where'd Wayne go?
He just pulled out. But look at the gift bag. He goes, hey, I have something for you and Don. Look at it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, Hawaiian snacks, dude.
Yeah.
Oh. Dudes from Hawaii are sick. Did he leave? Oh, Hop has got his new backyard design graphics. You stoked on it? I think it looks good.
This thing looks sick.
Huh?
Yeah.
Jared does an awesome job. Look at this thing. The best part of his kit, I may or may not have had a part in this, is right there. Footwear of choice.
Hey, eventually you will come around.
No, I'll never wear Crocs.
You will see the light.
Never.
Eventually you'll come around.
Your stepdaughter Tori, she just rips on me when I bag on Crocs.
Yeah, because she knows what's up. You should get with what the younger crowd's doing.
No. If that's what the younger crowd's doing, I'm okay being old.
Dude, outdoors be different.
Can I pick it up?
Go ahead.
Can I pick it up?
It's honestly kinda heavy.
Oh shit, it is.
It's kinda heavy.
Dude, that was Cooper like.
Yeah. Look at this thing.
Gorgeous.
Here
absolutely
go,
gorgeous.
Did you hold it above your head for the photos?
I think I was like this.
Huh? Like that?
Thanks for your day.
Yeah, it looks good.
Like that.
It looks good on you, Cole.
Yeah, I think so. Need another one.
Another one next year, right? Bookends.
Let's go.
Bookends. You're going to have to start buying some books to put in between them.
I know. I'm into that.
Well, thanks for coming on. Is this like your third time? Third or fourth?
Yeah, second or third time, I think.
Third time.
At least, yeah.
Well, thank
it's
you.
Fun as always, man.
Appreciate
thank
it. Me. Thanks for always being so easy to work with.
Of course.
But, yeah, outdoors.
Let's get it.
64 Dash one. 250 Supercross champ taken out by electric skateboard. News at 11. I don't need the wrath of Vital. I don't need the wrath of the Vital message boards if you get hurt in our shop on an electric skateboard.
Some battery, I'd probably get hurt.
Probably. Sure. Bring that big thing over here.
About Falk was
here. Huh?
About Falk was here.
Falk?
I saw a gas mask up there.
Oh, no, that's Chase's. Jeremy's old Levo.
Hey, Don, come to Paris. Get sketchy with me. Let's do it.
We're back in SoCal. Chase, Nando, and I at Deer Ranch. Didn't bring my GoPro so you guys don't have to suffer through my King of Case runs. We hit a new trail called Underdrive, and yeah, definitely need an Alex Ray sketchy shirt when I ride that one. Picking up new fork stickers from my Husky. They peeled off. They got blown off by the wind because of the extreme speeds the bike has been attaining. The fork stickers could not stay on. It's kind of like when the space shuttle re-enters the atmosphere. Gets real hot. What doing there?
I'm checking leakage on the adjuster. So I just pressurize it and then stick it in the toilet.
What? Is that like when you used to...
pressure check?
No, on the 90 or 87 CR250 Showa piggyback shock. You have to put your mouth on it and blow the oil.
Oh, that was the push oil.
I haven't seen you at the track lately. You've been too busy riding your crotch rocket?
No. I've been taking a little break from dirt bike.
Why?
I don't know.
Did you get hurt? Oh, yeah, you got hurt, huh?
Yeah, I actually tore my ACL and partially tore my meniscus. So I've just...
How do you work on dirt bike stuff and not ride dirt bikes?
I don't know. That's hard.
Do you still have that crotch rocket out there?
Yeah, I have it still.
Do you do wheelies on it like a black guy in Atlanta?
No. I keep two wheels down. With the commuter.
Is my brother behaving himself? I haven't heard from him in a while.
He's doing good. Truthfully, he's been following Dr. Gordon.
Has he? So he's only working like 4 hours a day, hopefully? You gotta watch him for me. Will Decker's workstation. Looks like business is good. Yoshi. You have all that finished by Tuesday? All of this, yeah. By Tuesday.
Yeah?
Yeah?
You can do that. No,
you just take a Lipoviton.
Impossible.
Rossi's avoiding me. Or just too busy working. The last time I came in here and had you for like 3 seconds on my vlog, people are all, "More Ross." So, what year was that? 12? 2011? 12? When I served a month or so here as your disassembly guy?
When you knocked over the nitrogen bottle and broke the hoses up?
I didn't do that!
Yeah,
did I?
Right here.
Oh.
It was about... That was like last
12.
Year or something.
No, it was 2012. I just want to know, has there ever been another technician here with as much style and flair as me?
I don't want to say it.
You don't want to say? Yoshi was here. Do you remember? Right there, Yoshi. In that workspace right there, the golden wrench.
Oh,
remember seeing the spinning spanners?
Yeah.
He's speechless.
Was he working here then?
I think so. Do you remember when I worked here, Yoshi?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Remember I used to put my finger in the wrench and go...
I remember, yes.
It is.
Yes.
Add a little ceremony to the service.
Holy fucking shit. Holy shit.
Saturday at Paris. This guy's already flapping his lips. You know why he should race? Because all he can do is win.
Yeah, right.
You stuff him all the time, remember?
Huh? Yeah. Man, I let him. I gotta be nice sometimes.
Shit.
I mean, if I ain't nice, God ain't happy with me. So that's why I gotta let all y'all win.
Man, hey, what are you wearing?
Aaron asked me the same thing. Hey, I just grabbed anything and just took off. Dude, you can do this at this age.
I can go for the shirt, but what's this undershirt?
Oh, this undershirt, you know what this is. This means I'm gonna be on fire today. Every time I wear this, no one can see me. No one.
You know, compression's supposed to be tight.
No, I don't like compression. No. This actually is for a reason. See, no one knows why I wear undershirts. I know why.
So you don't got to put lotion
maybe
on.
Because he's ashy. All
right. You ain't hanging around with
my guy, Corsace. And Chase. Feeling all bad, dude.
Oh, God.
You know, I mean, you know you're my guy, though. I gave you two helmets yesterday.
Three.
Well, two for me.
Two for you.
Two for me. Yeah. I like the Cordell style.
Thanks.
So it's rare seeing you out here on Saturday, bud. What brought you out?
Told me to come out, and then I was like, all right.
The need for speed.
Nothing replaces dirt bikes.
Not even those BMX bikes of yours?
BMX bikes.
Dude, you do gnarly shit.
Yeah, you are.
Every time your Instagram comes up with something, I'm like, yeah, I'm selling my dirt jumper.
Yeah.
Selling it.
He's like the guy when I was in middle school doing all my cool bike stuff.
Yeah.
That's who I thought I looked like.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
It's so convenient. I need a moto more. But it's just right there. Just go. Like when I'm done painting. Or like I can just stop, you know?
I feel like you could take that KTM to do some urban edits.
I don't want to. I'm down, but
you don't want to get it impounded.
Yeah, that'd be a bad day. I like go through my head getting that bike taken, having to call you, like, yo. Or like if I get something or like pulled over, or like they want to take my truck or whatever, you know. Yeah, you never know. Yeah. Or like, hey, how far are you to come get this bike right now? Or like, can I just leave the bike here, like on the side of the road? Don't take it.
That's what we just say. Hey, man, it got stolen. Oh. Cole King.
What's up?
Hatamoto.
First time in. Feels like forever.
Yeah. What does it feel like to have your face on a $5 bill?
I feel famous. Everyone's got me in their back pocket.
I'm surprised that you ride motorcycles. Don't the Amish not do anything motorized?
Or, I make an exception for moto on a Saturday.
You rode a horse here though, right?
Yeah, horse and buggy.
My name is Swapmoto live out here. I got a little tan, but pay attention to the video.
Hey.
Hey. Good. I'm an American kid.
We're twins today. We do look a lot alike, you know?
Rider, I got the bell guy working on my bell. Hey, can I get a fresh liner for the next moto too?
Why don't I work on your shit, dude? This is supposed to be Saturday, day off.
Yeah, not looking forward to this call. Looks good, huh?
Tasty.
Dude, that's crazy.
Well,
hey, that's what your booty looked like all the time. Huh?